Now to the latest coronavirus news. A public health emergency has been reinstated in New Jersey. Governor Phil Murphy announced the move during his State of the State address yesterday. The new order won't change people's everyday lives, but leaves a school and daycare mask mandate in place. It also allows state agencies to use state resources to assist healthcare systems and municipalities.